have fun, but focus and make your advisor proud. Proud of you, Ms. Nguyen. My name is Julissa Cardona. I graduated from Bryan Adams High School. I now attend the amazing Mean Green Eagles UNT. I come from a family of seven children, so I'm number seven. And my mom is widowed. And then the biggest thing for me was losing my father at the age of 13, where I didn't believe in myself. I didn't really, was not motivated, you know? And it's just hard for me to like get back on my own feet and try to go on my own. But thanks to a few people, a few teachers, they told me, you know what, you have potential. You need to go and out there and go to a college you like to do. So that's where I got motivated. Doing the essays, I struggled, I overthink. You could say I did a lot of typos, but thanks to Ms. Nguyen, she helped me out like multiple times and I owe her a lot. The most and amazing thing about the college application was I'm going to be a Mean Green Eagle pretty soon. So the biggest and funniest memory of Ms. Nguyen was taking us, me and my four other classmates of mine, to UNT precisely, and it was very fun. I had so much fun on that road trip. Traffic really hit us and it was amazing. And the funniest thing is that I learned a little bit of Vietnamese, and she told me say chào cô, which means hello in Vietnamese, and I said chào cô, and it was so hilarious. Without the ASP program, I wouldn't even think about the extra support I would be receiving, but I had other organizations I was in, but ASP is the best of the best, and I wouldn't want anything but that support. Like, that support was my need, and I really needed the extra help, and I did learn from the best. The best advice I could give you guys is just doing your best. Don't give up. Have confidence. Speak with your advisor, because that's why they're there. They're there to help you and to get this college application started. And once that's done, you're going to be in a university. And it's great.